love yourself.
So now that you understand that you're chronically online and you're not comfortable in your own skin, how do you actually, you know, become comfortable in your own skin? As I mentioned in the previous video, self-love is huge. Self-love is not always looking in the mirror and being like, oh my God, I love myself. Oh my God, I'm amazing. Obviously that plays a part in it, but it's the little things. When you make a mistake, rather than being like, oh, stupid. Oh, I'm so dumb. Be like this. Ah, man, that was kind of funny. I learned a lot from this. I'm trying. I did that. The little things. Give yourself the verbal cues, you know, throughout the day that show that you are progressing. And most importantly, show that you love yourself. Me personally, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe I'm a terrible guy, but I do look myself in the mirror every day and I tell myself two things. One, I'm funny as hell, okay? I make myself laugh. I look at myself and I'm just grateful I'm me. There's no one I'd rather be. The second thing I think about though, which is a little bit more funny, I honestly believe I'd steal your girl, okay? Respectfully, it's the belief. It's the idea we have about ourselves internally that we then put externally. Like I said, I tell the camera what I need to tell myself. And I tell myself every day I love myself. There's no one I'd rather be than me. So like and follow for more. We gone. And yeah, I'd steal your girl. We gone. Woo! And I know you're shaking at the knees because you know it's true, man. No, seriously, though, I do believe that. That's no cap. No rap cap. All right, goodbye.